welcome to my second week in charge of Wogan. And to be honest, I'm having little difficulty in keeping Terry's dressing room clean or his throne warm during his absence, but filling his size 10 1/2 shoes is more of a problem for me. Now, tonight, one of my guests will be displaying his exceptional skills with hairdryer, comb and curlers to create a highly individual look. So if you've ever washed your hair and not been able to do a thing with it, we have advice for you from ace hairdresser Simon Forbes. We'll also be taking a quick trip through 3 decades, focusing on the events and teenage cultures we'd all rather forget about. Time to dig out your flared trousers, dirndls and parkas, because Chris Tarrant will be here. But first, consider for a moment the historical events which have occurred in the summer of 1991. July saw the collapse of BCCI and a Moscow summit. August had John McCarthy savouring his long-awaited freedom. Gorbachev was almost overthrown, and a civil war started in Yugoslavia. In September, George Bush was saying no more short-range atomic weapons. Jackie Mann walked free. And in golf, Europe lost the Ryder Cup. And last month, our Director of Public Prosecutions was caught curb-crawling. We all enjoyed the party conferences. And finally, the television franchises were decided. Well, pretty momentous times. Apart from all that, possibly the most historic event was a day in June when my first guest appeared on this show, singing that song. Yeah, we'll fight for you. Was at number one for a record-breaking 16 weeks. His latest single is called There'll Never Be Another Tonight. Please welcome Bryan Adams.
Yeah.
Pretty good to all of us here. It's probably going to hit the 16-week slot again, isn't it? 17 weeks, 18
well,
weeks, maybe.
One.
Yeah, you never know.
That's very optimistic. Thank you.
You're on a world tour at the moment, aren't you?
Yeah, we just started a couple weeks ago. We started in Ireland, going to Scotland, and now we're in England.
How's it going?
Great, really well.
And they like this one?
Yeah, it seems to go over very well. Mm-hmm. Very well.
Now, this tour is going to last a long time.